Darren, Northampton are the league champions and you've given a good account of yourselves and held them to a draw today.
Yeah, I have to say they're a very good team. Out of all the teams, we've got so much respect for them out of the whole of the teams in the league. Only reason why, because of the adversity that they've dealt with players not getting paid, and they've stood strong, and you can see they're a good footballing team. There's times where I thought my team went up against them today excellently. They pressed the ball really well and caused them all sorts of problems. And you know we're not far off. And to play against them is a real good test. And what you see is a group of players that have not switched off yet. And that to me is amazing.
Your start seemed to take Northampton by surprise. You totally dominated the first 15 or 20 minutes.
Yeah, we did. And I thought, when you look at it, for as far as chances are concerned, there could have been tight spells in that game where we were under pressure, but I thought that the boys applied unbelievable force against Northampton because of the results they had. You can see 21 games unbeaten. That to me suggests they're a very good team, a team that you've got to respect. But my players were excellent, I thought, at times. Is there more? Yeah, we know there's more. Is there more in the final third? That's where I think we just need that little bit extra to make sure that we're winning more games. And I think that's the difference, and that's why it always suggests that it's always that one goal, win or lose.
If you had to predict who was going to score your goal and the manner of the goal, I'm sure you wouldn't have predicted a Harry Cornick header today.
I wouldn't, and as you can imagine, for me the selection process of drawing against Wickham and then coming against top of the league, I made changes, and I'm not afraid of making those changes. And he had the opportunity, and I think today what you could see, certainly in the first half there, he wasn't going to give up, and his header reflects that, because we've been working on that, and he just showed great bravery, and something that we need at the football club.
I mean, at times in that game you had to be solid, because Northampton at times did show why they are champions.
It is, because they're a great team with 20 or 21 games unbeaten until obviously in 22 now. So it was a record that we wanted to break. You could see I still wanted to go for it towards the end, no matter what the result was. I wanted to win the game, win the football match. But what you see is the whole club is staying alive for next year. And the last two games, Wickham, and I look at this game today, there's a lot of positives to take into next year.
Are you starting to make decisions now? Have you been told the budget? Can you start to plan for next season?
I just said to the players there, now I've been honest with you and you've been loyal to me. I want to make sure that I start speaking to you soon. So hopefully we'll sit down with the board and we can start identifying the ones that we want for next year.
Can you just bring us an update on Jakub Sokolić? Has he had his wrist operation and how's it progressing?
Yes, he's had his operation and he's carrying quite a big bandage at the moment, so he'll be recovering.